Hello guys, and welcome back to a new video. Today, as I promised in the last videos, I will show you the speed of charging the Tesla Model 3 at home. And right here I have with me the cable. The car is connected to the normal socket, and I will show you the speed, the real speed that you can charge the car. And let's go and let me show you the process. Right now the car, it's charging. You can see also the green light there that indicate that the car is charging, and I want to show you how I connect it. I improvised that. Usually I don't charge it like that because it's danger because of the rain, but I just want to make a test for you guys to see how can you charge the car. So this is a normal socket, and I also use it with another longer one, but I don't really recommend this. I recommend you to connect this directly to the wall socket and not with a longer cable. So now that I show you, that's the normal socket. This is the slowest option, slowest variant that you can charge the Tesla Model 3. And also this is also the same with other electric cars. You can charge it at home, every electric car. So I don't want to hear someone say that you can't charge the electric cars at home. Then you have the second variant. These cables right here come with the car, with Tesla Model 3. When you buy it, it will come with all these cables. And this one, it's second variant. With this cable, you can charge the car a little bit faster with 4 kilowatts per hour. And then this one here is the same as the one I have it right now. And then the next option is this cable right here, is the fast charging cable. With this cable, this is also coming with the car. When you buy the car come with this cable that you can use it at fast charging station, and then you can use it with 11 kilowatt hour. So you will need around 6 to 8 hours to charge the car fully with this cable, with ELF, with 11 kilowatts, and with this cable right here that I use it right now. I will show you in a moment. So let's go inside the car. Let's go inside the car and show you the charging speed. So guys, we are inside the car, and now I want to show you right here. Right now the car, it's charging with 2 kilowatt hour. So this is the slowest option that you can get, and you can charge at home. So you can see I have 75% battery left, and if I put it to 100%, for example right now, then the car will need around 10 hours to charge the car, like 25%. So it's really slow charging option. So this one, you can use it in the night, for example when you come home, you can leave the car to charge, and then in the morning you will have the battery maybe 20% or 30% full. With 20% 30% battery, you can drive easily around with 10%. Usually I go to work, I make like 30 kilometer, 5% go, 5% come, 10% around 60 kilometer, 20% around 120 kilometer. So you can get in a night in maybe 10 hours, I don't know, depend when you put it, in 10 hours, 8 hours, you can get 50 to 20% battery. So this is the slowest option that you can charge the car. So you can see here we have 10 amps and 228 volt. That is maximum that this car can charge at home. So just to know guys, I make this video just for you as an information. Then I have the other video with the supercharging station. There you can see the video, it's on my channel, so check it out if you didn't see it yet. And I hope this was helpful, because many people say you can't charge electric cars at home. And I hear that a lot. People ask me, how you charge this car? You cannot charge it at home. And I say, of course, you can charge the car at any electric socket. If you have the special socket, the special plug in your car, you can charge it at any charging station. So I think everybody should know that. You can share it with other people. They should see that as well, that you can charge the electric cars everywhere, at home or wherever you want. So guys, this was my short video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was informative for you. By the way, if you want to buy a Tesla, you can use my referral code. You will have a 1500 kilometer free supercharging. And also, if you need help, please comment down below, send me your feedback, tell me what you think. Yeah, thank you for watching, guys. I guess I see you soon in the next one. Bye, guys.